Buenas días, Filipinas. Buenas tardes y buenas noches a otras partes del mundo. Hello, my friends. ¿Cómo está po kayo riyan? Hello, Filipinas. How are you? Again, this is your friend, Froilan Snyder Macrisablo. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Ngayon po, I'm going on top of my rope to pick up some avocado fruits because we have a new recipe. I discovered a new recipe. Avocado, mas avocado with 3-in-1 coffee. Masarap po yan. So, pipitas po tayo. Ayan na po. I have to select some ripe avocado. And of course, when it is ripe, the color is violet. So, we're going to clean it out. Here you are. I cut it up. And open it to remove the seed. So, we can mash the avocado. Mas avocado with 3-in-1 coffee. Doon sa mga may diabetes, this is good dessert for you, my friends, because hindi po yan masyadong matamis, not so sweet, so good for people with diabetes. Avocado with 3-in-1 coffee, yan po ang na-discover kong recipe na masarap din pala siya. And then ayan na po, kakayorin po natin. Imamas natin using this spoon because instead of using blender, I like eating avocado with a little bit rough, something like rocky road, so you can have something to bite in your tongue. Look at that, my friend, because when you use the blender, it's so very firm, masyadong very smooth, like ice cream already, wala ka na mawawaya, so mas gusto ko yung ganun. So ayan po, nilagyan natin, we put the 3-in-1 coffee for this avocado, and then we're going to mash it. Ayan po, mga kaibigan. And habang minamas natin, retar a mis amigos in los países españoles. Hola, como estas? Ahí fuera, espero que todo esté bien amantante a salvo, amigos míos. Te extraño mucho, mis amigos. Que el buen Dios los bendiga siempre. At nagpapabati po, Eduard Pacheco ng Ocamonte, San Gil, Colombia, kay Arexito Torres ng Casa del Café, Nicaragua, kay Harold Gualdron, Santander, San Gil, Colombia, kay Juan Sebastian Galindo ng Convieto, Lima, Colombia, kay Piñatito Mendez ng Guadalajara, Jalisco, kay Franz Rafael Contreras Castro, from Peru. At ganun din po kay Miguel Angel Jr. ng Colombia, kay Dairon Chuna ng Cucuta Norte de Santander, Santander. Hello, Dairon Chuna. Como estas? Kay Camilo Marin ng Rio Negro Antipia, Maranilla. At ganun din kay Dro Orason, kay Kem Orason, at kay Rayo Orason ng Imus, Cavite. Kumusta po kay Rian? Kay Tic and Liobin Nagalia ng Bacoor, Cavite. Kay Julian G. Lopez ng Puerto Princesa, Quezon, Palawan. Ganun din kay Clyde Beryl Lozano ng Titay Sambuango, Sambuanga. Hello kayo dyan. Kay Warglin Cruzada na nagpapabatay din. Ayan na po, Warglin Cruzada. Shout out po kita. Kumusta ka riyan? At sa pagpapatuloy, mga kaibigan, ito na po, minamas na natin ang avocado with 3-in-1 coffee. A very nice dessert. As I have said before, it is good for diabetic. So ayan na po, mga kaibigan. So we are going to prepare it. It's not so sweet. It's very, the sugar is just very minimal, my friend. Hindi po siya masyadong matamis, kaya masarap po siyang kainin, mga kaibigan. Papalamigin natin yan mamaya. So ayan na po siya. Medyo a little bit rough, parang rocky road siya. May mangunguya pa po tayo. Yan ang mas gusto ko kaysa mag-blender ka. Lilinisin mo pa yung blender, ang hirap maglinis. Anyway, I have blender but I'm not used to it. Mas masarap yung ganito. May namunguya pa tayo. So ayun na po, mga kaibigan, I mix it already. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, my friends. You can comment if you wish. Thank you so much, my friends, for subscribing and for watching my vlog. So ayan na po, mga kaibigan. It's almost ready, so I put meringue, a sweet meringue. Look at that. I put on top of it so that it will be attractive, especially to the kids, to your children, my friend. so it will be attractive to them, I put a topping sa merengue. It's a sweet candy from icing. Look at that. It's beautiful. See? So now it's ready to be put in the refrigerator to make it cold. We're going to freeze it, my friend, para masarap siya. So it is a good dessert. Again, this is good for diabetic people because it's not so sweet. It's my new recipe, avocado with 3-in-1 coffee and with merengue toppings on top of it. See, my friend? Oh, probar, mis amigos, delicioso. See? Okay, gracias por mirar. Thank you, my friend. Thank you for watching. And again, bye-bye. Take care, my friend, because we still have COVID. Don't forget to wear your face shield and face mask every time you go out. So, ganun lang po mga kaibigan, napakasimple ng dessert. So, kung may tanim kayo, may aanihin kayo. So, napakadali, magtanim lang tayo. If you plant, you can harvest. So, instead of buying avocado, nowadays it's more than 100 pesos per kilo. If you have a plant at your backyard, it is free.